not in the cave during broad daylight. That tells me I don't really have too many options, so I need to travel even further away and attack other hordes. Well, that was not good.
Right. Freaks, yeah. Go to it.
Well, that just requires a bit of trigger discipline. when to go full auto and then she just tap on the trigger.
Thank you.
more concerned about the Bears, to be honest. One basically is a numbers game. Basically. But as long as you keep the battle fluid, and you fall back, and stand your ground, and you go through a lot of them, and to take a more measured attack. Not so bad. So this was a horde location. Basically, from the looks of it, their arcade. Not part of the horde. Those are stragglers. Some ads. Controlled fire. Almost half the horde's already gone. Necessarily already there. Some of them get loaded in the moment she screams. There.
That's it.
Wiped out all those bear traps, alright? To go back to ammunition soon.
use this again.
Looks like any given horde, these types only require almost a full clip of this machine gun. Which means I need bullets.
Oh, Deke. How's life out in the crapola, hmm?
Hey, Bergy.
That all you need? Okay. Okay. I'll see you, Deke.
With this ammunition, I should, in theory, be able to take out the rest of the hordes. quick save is what I was looking for. Heavy from the sound of it. This one might be able to do quite a bit of damage to the horde, but I don't think I should risk it. In that case, the enemy of my enemy is another enemy.
Freaks and marauders, yeah, yeah. Go kill each other.
They should be back at the cave, since it's daylight. Unless they're gonna teleport out of nowhere, I have no idea where they are. I might have to take out the other wards first, and then come back to this. That's my only option. Because of that stupid bear, and they're not loading in properly. These hordes do not require me to take out a horde of nukes. My body's okay. That was a little concern. When they bunch up. thing, or this is hiding the prompt from me. One of the two. Probably in the cave. And that looks like that's them, or some of them, chasing after deer. Oh dear. It's hard. That leaves several left. Maybe one or two left. And I think it's...
Deer crossing. Guess we gotta be wooden traffic no more.
Stragglers. I don't think those are the stragglers, though. I think it's one of the ones that went after the deer. Wouldn't have seen it coming. More than less violence. I thought it was one of the ones that went after the deer. Apparently it's one that went back to the cave and stayed in the cave. Or it was one that just didn't follow the rest of the horde around. I have no idea why it's spazzing out like this. Since it's day, they should be okay. You guys are pretty special. And now you're also pretty dead, so. Let's get another bird over here. You think somebody with logic. You just saw them take out an entire horde to go. Nope. I think I'll just go this way. There's the water source. horde should be out here. Blame yourself.